Hello, Greenspring. Mike Atkins here, head golf professional. I have a couple of things to go over with you today. First and foremost is I want to introduce you to a new temporary local rule that we're going to have employed at this moment until further notice. And what that is if your ball comes to rest on the interior side of a bunker face, like what we see here on 17, we ask that you please take relief from that area. And the relief process is going to be you can pick the ball up 2 club lengths from the lip and place the ball. The reason why we're seeing this happen right now is simply due to the fact that this new sod, we're not able to mow it to the height that we're going to in the future. So it's a little stickier than what we normally see as it's in this grow-in phase. So please, if you find yourself in that position, take relief from that area. In the future, we anticipate these balls to land in there and release back down towards the center part of these bunkers. The second thing I want to share with you is I've been out on the golf course recently in some lessons and have noticed that I'm seeing a lot of pitch marks. I ask that you please do your part in fixing your pitch mark and one other when you're out there playing. All of this is done to help you enjoy your experience at Greenspring Valley Hunt Club. Thank you, and we greatly appreciate it.